When the Holy Spirit speaks, changes are beginning. Whether you like it or not, changes are beginning. I want to say to you, you will not remain and you will not go the same. Because we are still standing on His word. His word say, let there be light. That is the promise of His word. Are you sick? Let the sick come.